Okay, so let's answer now the question. Let's write the true statements. Okay.